This is the day the Lord has made. We'll rejoice and be glad in it. Yes, let's lift our hearts to the Lord today. Lift our hearts. Who wants to see a supernatural wonder in their life? Who wants to see a supernatural wonder? Yes. This is the day. This is the day. Right today, we claim a supernatural wonder in everyone's life, whether it be healing, finances, restoration, whatever. We pray for that right now. We release it right now. And we thank you, Jesus, for it. And we worship you now in spirit and truth. We worship you, Father God. We glorify your name. We lift you up. And we praise you in Jesus' name. Ho!
Thank you, Lord, for your presence today. We thank you that you're awakening our hearts to your kingdom for such a time as this. Amen. Come on, let's get on out of our seats and come on up to the front of worship, Jesus. Hallelujah.
King of glory, come.
it starts to vanish. Every hopeless situation, it ceases to exist. And when you walk into the room, the dead begin to rise. This is a resurrection life in all that you do. One more time. When you walk into the room, sickness starts to vanish. Every hopeless situation, it ceases to exist. And when you walk into the room, death begins to go. 'Cause there's resurrection life, God, in all that you do. Yes, we love you, and we'll never stop. Can't live without you, oh Jesus. We love you, we can't get enough. All this is for you, Jesus. We love you, and we'll never stop. Can't live without you, God, Jesus. We love you. Tell them that today. We want you. Come and consume, God, all we are. We give you permission. Our hearts are yours. We want you. Do you want him today? We want you. Come and reveal yourself, God. Come and consume, God, all we are. We give you permission. Our hearts are yours. We want you. Want you. Come and consume, God, all we are. We give you permission. Our hearts are yours. We want you. We want you. Come and consume, God, all we are. We give you permission. Our hearts are yours. We want you. We want you. Permission, our hearts are yours, we want you, God, yeah, we
It's your breath. believe the Lord's asking a question. I believe everyone in here should answer that question. We say yes, God. We say yes as one body. We say yes as your people right here in this region. We say yes. We resound together a yes, Lord, that invites the presence of the most holy God, that invites the power of the Holy Spirit into this place, God, and into this region. There's a yes in our hearts, Lord, that resounds, that calls out to the unity of the faith in Christ Jesus. And that yes is opening up doors no man could shut. That yes is rippling through families. That yes is rippling into our job places. That yes is rippling into the businesses, into the judiciary systems right here, into the education systems. And the presence of God is stirring up. He's stirring up a hunger for the supernatural. He's stirring up a hunger for all that he is, that all that love is. And God is stirring a people. He's stirring up a people. And he's asking if you want to be a part of that great army. And I say yes, God. I say yes, Lord. I say yes to the fullness, to the depths of who you are, to the depths of your heart.
There's a yes in our hearts, and it carries through eternity. Simple obedience, it changes history. There's a yes in our hearts, and it carries through eternity. Simple obedience, it changes history. There's a yes in our hearts, and it carries through eternity. Simple obedience, it changes. Come on. There's a yes in our hearts, and it carries through eternity. Simple obedience, it changes history. There's a yes in our hearts, and it carries through eternity. Simple obedience, it changes history.
Can do anything, and simple obedience changes history. We believe that you can do anything, and if I just do my little part, my small part, you can do anything. And if simple obedience, if I just do my part, Lord, you will change history. Come on. God's raising up Esthers in this place. God's raising up Esthers in your workplace, in the education systems, that your yes is going to resound in time. And I believe, God, as we stand our ground and we say yes to you, Lord, and we don't bow to Pharaoh, but we say we're not fearful, Lord, but we're wonderfully made in you, Jesus. Lord, we have nothing to fear because you are fighting on our side. You're working on our behalf. All things are working together for me. No matter what it looks like today, friends, I got a bigger promise than what my circumstances are telling me today. Hallelujah, Jesus. Hallelujah, Jesus. Hallelujah, Jesus. Raise up victorious ones, God. Come on. We bless you, Jesus.
We bless in our hearts. And it carries through eternity. Simple obedience changes history. There's a yes in our hearts. And it carries through eternity. Simple obedience changes history. There's a yes in our hearts. And it carries through. Simple obedience, it changes.
Thank you, Jesus. Yes, God. We bless you, Lord. We bless you, Lord. Amen. Can you all put your hands together for the Lord? Hallelujah. Victory. There's victory in Jesus. Awesome, awesome. Thank you, worship team. I just